Well, here we are. Here's a guitar. And you're looking down at what we're playing it through. At this juncture, we have the boost on from... It's actually an EQ pedal that's set flat, and I just use it for a boost because I don't have a good boost pedal. There's another boost pedal in the amp that I could turn on doing that. Nope, wrong one. Turning that on. And this already is way louder than I would ever play on stage. But yes, throw a little overdrive in there. And yeah, it'll feed back. Probably better than, or more than, a different guitar. Don't think it's going to be a big factor for me, though.